quickly and slowly. So rotating the shoulder, let's step aside. And then let's bring your stick up to your waist and slide your hand to the end of the stick. Okay, we're gonna breathe in and bring your stick up as far as you can go, and then bring it back to the start position. So if you can only go up this far, that's very good without and keeping your stick straight. Okay, all together. Let's breathe in, breathe out. In, breathe out. In, out. In, breathe out. In, breathe out. In, breathe out. In, out. In, breathe out. In, breathe out. Once more. In, breathe out. And we'll stop and rest. This is a rest position. Now our second movement is rotating the spine, so let's step aside again. Now let's bring our stick up in front of you, and then bring it up and sit it on your shoulders, and then slide your hand on top of the stick. Very good. Now I want you to look straight ahead and keep your hip as much as still as much as possible. And then when I breathe in, my right arm is going to go as far as it can and make it go. Then I'm going to breathe out, bringing my left arm. Okay, so all together. Breathe in, breathe out. In, breathe out. In, out. In, breathe out. In, breathe out. Our next movement now is reclining the trunk. This is where now we're going to have our heels together. Okay, let's bring our stick up, sitting on the shoulders, as we did. Okay, now in this movement we're going to breathe in. My right arm is going to go up as high as you can go, feeling all the stretch on that side. And now I'm going to breathe out, bringing my left arm up. So, let's breathe in, breathe out. In, breathe out. In, out. In, out. In, out. In, breathe out. In, in, breathe out, and we'll stop and rest. Okay, our next movement is inclining the trunk. Now this is where we're going to breathe normally or naturally, and this time we're going to do this leg exercise, so let's be careful. Let's bring our stick up first anyways. Okay, kicking the stick. This is where we're going to bring our stick up. And then I'm going to bring my stick up as I breathe out, and I'm going to kick with my right foot. Try to keep it back straight. I'm going to breathe in again. kick as high as you can, even if it's 3 or 4 inches off the ground. That's very good. Keep your legs straight. Okay, all together. Just breathe in, and right foot kick. Breathe in, and left foot kick. Breathe in, out. 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 Once more. In, out. In, out. Stop and rest. Okay, our next movement is taking a firm stance. Let's bring your stick up again. And this is where, when I breathe in, my stick goes up, my right foot goes forward, and I bend my knees to my comfort level. And then breathe out, back to the stop position. I'm going to breathe in again with my left foot forward, and breathe out. So try to keep your back straight. Just breathe in, breathe out. Now left foot in, out, in. Okay, our next movement is sitting on the heel. This is where we're going to parallel our feet about 3 inches apart. Good. And then bring your stick up. This is where we're going to breathe in. I'm going to bend my knees and bring my stick up to my shoulder height. And then breathe out. Okay, or else you can hold your stick this way if you have the back problem. Okay, all together. Breathe in. Breathe out. In, out, 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 once more. Okay, now we're going to go into our third group. Our third group, we're going to go back to breathing deeply and slowly. And that is rowing, bending the back, and twisting the body. So rowing, let's put our left foot forward, and then put your stick on the left side, with your right hand now on top of the stick right in front of you. Your elbow is nice and straight in front of you. So in this, when you breathe in, you're going to bring your stick towards your face, and then you're going to go outwards, making a semicircle to the front, and your heel is going to go up. So when you breathe in, your toe is going to go up, and when you breathe out, your heel is going to go up. Okay, so let's do it. Let's breathe in, toe up, breathe out, heel down. In, out, in, out, in. same way. Okay, let's begin. Breathe in, curl up. Breathe out, heels up. In, out. In, out. In, out. In, out. In, out. Okay, our next movement is bending the back. So let's step aside. Now bring your stick behind your back. Good, close to the body. And this is when I breathe in, I'm gonna look up at the sky. And then when I breathe out, I'm gonna bend, try to bend from your hips and bring your stick up
as high as you can.
And then you wanna come up slowly as you look up. So, all the way. Let's breathe in, breathe out. Now we're going to go into a fourth group. A fourth group, it's curving the spine, Cancun circle, and the breathing. So, curving the spine, let's step aside. Bring your stick up now in front of you. Okay, this is where we're going to breathe in, bring your stick up. And then turn to the right slightly, and then come straight down, looking at your toe, and then come to the center. And we're going to breathe in again. And then turn to the left. And then bring down slowly to the center. Okay, so all together. Let's breathe in to the right. Breathe out to the center. In to the left. Out to the center. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Okay, now the next one is Cancun Circle. This is a big exercise, remember. We're going to take an extra wide step to balance ourselves. And our stick is going to go to eye level. I said at eye level. And remember, this is where we're going to go to the right side. Then look up. Bring it to your back. Straight up and down. Now you're going to breathe out. From the left to the front, and then straighten your body up. Then you're going to go to the left side. Then and then breathe out slowly back to the top. Okay, breathe in. control. Breathe in. Okay, everybody is ready to recite our poem. Longevity stick?
Healthy.
Longevity stick?
Beautiful.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Best practice at home.
Very nice, Mary. Very good.